Does my vaginal hole become big if I have too much sex? Hi, this is Dr. Nivi Manokaran for She The People TV. Today I will be answering a very, very important question, and that is, does my vaginal hole become big if I have too much sex? Does it become loose if I have too much sex? Let's have a look at this thing and let's consider this hole as the vaginal hole. The vagina is a very, very expanding organ. So as much as you want, it expands when you're having sex, but it does tend to go back. Why? Because of its elasticity. Because all the muscles that form the pelvic floor around the vagina actually has a tendency to expand. And that is why the vagina actually expands so that you can have a baby through the vagina. And then it has an amazing elastic power where it goes back to its normal size. A vagina can be loose after you've had a baby. And what we can do for that is called a Kegels exercise, where we try to contract all the muscles as though we are almost holding a pea tight and we are not going out. Count up to 10 and then relax. Repeat and do these exercises a few times so that it can make your pelvic floor strong. In short, what I'm trying to say is having sex does not make your vagina loose. It has very good capacity to recoil and become tight. Having a baby sometimes can make your vagina loose, but there are exercises in place which help you tighten the vaginal floor and the vaginal opening. I hope you all found this useful. I'll see you all again with some other information. Bye.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any videos by us.